might break.
This is how powerful bevel is. You see us getting this open? This is the bevel razor. This is how it works. You unscrew this bottom part. Talk like this. Ooh. Here's where you drop your razor blade into the razor.
Right there.
Then you take the priming oil.
Come on now.
You yeah. open this up and you bloop bloop and you put that on your face.
Yep.
Bevel shaving cream.
You put that over that.
Over that. And then they give you this. You know what this is? This is the restoring balm. Because that's what you're going to feel. Bevel razors, man. Get you one of these from somebody who uses this. Daily, we two bald dudes. I need to shave right now. I might go in the bathroom right now and bust this bevel open right now. Because this is the dopest. Listen, this is the dopest thing you can get, man. Forget all other shaving systems. This is it right here.
You're trying to be nobody's hero. My heart is three below zero, baby. Send around the corner. Show me you can really be a mama's daughter. Cause I ain't tryna be nobody's hero, you know. My heart is three below zero, baby. Gucci slippers, girl, you pop it.
Make some noise for yourself one time. Make some noise. I don't know if you know, but this shit gonna get wild. This not your. This not just no comedy show where motherfuckers gonna be standing up here asking you a bunch of dumbass questions. Where the ladies at? And this is not the 80s. This is the new shit. We gonna shoot a live podcast in here with y'all. A lot of people, I heard that, like, y'all didn't really make no noise when they asked y'all if y'all watch the podcast. So I'm telling you, I some people in here who don't know. So before we get into all of that shit, I need to let them know what the 85 South Show is and who we make the podcast for. It's not your typical podcast. We have a real specific audience that we targeted with this podcast right here. This podcast right here is for women who bite their fingernails, and when you try to look at their hand, they hide them and be like, no. This podcast is for ladies who got two kids with two separate daddies, but they look just alike. This podcast right here that we make, the 85 South Show, is for niggas who go raw and fall asleep, don't even need no towel, just pussy juice everywhere. Sheets just crunchy. You don't even let your kids in your room. Don't go in there, bring your head back up here. This podcast right here is for ladies who got a vibrator, but the battery's been dead, but you still use it. It don't even vibrate. You're just using the dick part now. That's your lady right there? This you? Okay, how long? This motherfucker started counting on her finger. How long? We've been together this many. How long? June 7th. This new. This a new relationship. You ain't even hit that raw yet, huh? You didn't get it. They lesbians. Y'all so late. Wake y'all dead ass up. That's your best friend? So you done tricked her out that pussy. Every time she like, bitch, these niggas ain't shit. Well, maybe you gay. Have you tried pussy lately? I'm just saying, we best friends, bitch. You know me. How much drama I start in your life? Oh, come on. Get these seats. I ain't gonna step on your shit. How you doing? It's your birthday? It's your motherfucking birthday. It's your motherfucking. It's your birthday. Oh, we about to get you fucked up. What you drinking tonight? These your homegirls? Who driving? Keisha. Y'all gonna let the bitch named Keisha drive? This shit sound like a good idea to everybody in the car fucked up and y'all get pulled over. Keisha? Hell no. Soon as he see Keisha, he gonna search the car. What's your other homegirl name? Isha. Keisha, Isha. If your name Misha, y'all got to sit in the back. Your name better not run with they goddamn. What's your name? Okay, all right. Y'all, I know a setup when I see one. Where is my waitress? Waitress, can I get a waitress? We still got people coming. Hell yeah, CP time. Them the people we make the podcast for. Niggas who call to make sure they late. They started yet? All right, I'm about to jump in the shower. I'm on my way. I'm on my motherfucking way. That's our target audience. Can I get a waitress over here, though? Waitress! What's your name? You got a name? Jessica! Make some noise for Jessica! Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we got Jessica. Gonna be our waitress tonight. How you doing, Jessica? This is the birthday girl. Get them whatever they want. Just get her fucked up. Any more birthday ladies in here? Where they at? It ain't your... Tell your boyfriend buy you some. This your first girlfriend?
No.
It's not? You been a lesbian since high school? Do you try dick sporadically to make sure you still don't like it? No, don't just give up on dick. Now, dick done came a long way. Shit. You walking around, I ain't had no dick since 99. Girl, you know how far dick done came since 99? Niggas doing all kind of shit. We cutting the hair back. There's some new dick out here. Try it. How long you been a lesbian? Forever. Never liked boys. Never. Back in the day, what day? What day was it? 99, 2000. You up for some dick, man. You know that. You ain't tried dick in 17 years. I'm telling you, dick just like vegetables. The older you get, the better it is. What? No, she got to try the dick. She light skin, pretty, good skin. Hey, cut the mustache, bitch. What you doing? Cut the, no, nuh-uh. I understand you all the way down, but cut the mustache off. You fucking up. You fucking up. No, we get it. You in. Cut the mustache, bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm going to talk my shit. I don't give a fuck. They paid us already. Y'all know we were some shit talkers when we came in. Who else in here celebrating a birthday? Where the birthday people at? Y'all show the birthday people some love one more time. My birthday people. We got one right here. Happy birthday, boo. Who in the back? Who birthday in the back? She hiding? Oh, happy birthday, boo. Who else? Say what now? I thought you were lying for some free shit. Happy birthday, boo. Somebody run up there and go get some. Chico, you run up here and get some strap-ons real quick. Get that long one. I'm just fucking with you. My first cousin, lesbian, she a stud.
Oh, she is?
Yeah, this bitch should be taking shit too far. She got a briefcase with dicks in it. She got all kind of dicks. Got the strap on with the foreskin still on it. The foreskin hanging off the tip. I'm like, these bitches got dildos with the fucking foreskin on. That's not what? How you know, little white lady? What's your name? Emmy? Are you a little person or just a little person? You a little more. I can't believe this nigga here done stole that little girl. And raised her to be his girlfriend. That nigga stole her and raised her. Eat your vegetables. You're gonna be big and strong. I see you. That's you? How long? 3 years. Let me see what was going on 3 years ago. You called her right after that Beyonce single lady shit, huh? Yeah, I know.
Let me see who else in here. What old school niggas at? Where my OGs at? The old niggas named Lee, Larry, Calvin, Melvin, Leroy, Melvin. We don't got no Melvins in here. What the OGs at? We don't have no old couples? All right, fuck it then. I don't like this old Price is Right ass microphone. I feel like, what? No, it worked good though. I don't want to start fucking with shit. My motto is quit touching shit, leave it alone. Quit touching shit, that's how shit get fucked up. Shit working good, everybody can hear everything. Fuck around and switch the bitch, we'll never get the sound back right. I can't hear. We got any single ladies here tonight? Single ladies. About six. How you know all y'all love me? You do? What's your name? How you doing? You got a man somewhere? No, wait, don't be putting me in shit. Wait. Don't be putting me in no goddamn relationship, hey. That's what we need to keep it in your mind. See, I don't like you because you don't know how to act in public. You done embarrassed me in front of all these goddamn people, man. I'm just saying, you yelling at me like we really together. That's how you say, hey. See, that's the shit I don't like. Bro, you don't know where no more little bitty white bitches at, do you? Take me to the treehouse that they live in. I'm a fall. Look, I don't have enough room. Man, hook me up. I need about three of y'all. I ain't even gonna fuck. I'm just gonna have them cleaning up, baking cookies, singing little songs. We're going on a trip on our favorite rocket ship. That was for the parents who had to watch SpongeBob and shit all day. You got kids? Two? Get the fuck out of here! You know them? You know them? Oh, and you know about her kids and everything? White people tell you all their information. You're like, hey, well, my name's Karen. How you doing? This is my man, Jamal. We met at a basketball game. Two kids, 10 and 5. Hey, I may be a white bitch, but I can braid some hair, okay? What fuck are you talking about? That should be funny, man. Shout out to the white people who don't like white people either. Oh, man, they're fucking tripping. We're going to kick it over here for a minute. All right. Before we move on, I got to introduce y'all to my player partners, my co-hosts. You know what I mean? The other group, the remaining members of the group. I ain't David Ruffin, but these the Temptations. You know, together, you put, like individually, we some bad motherfuckers fuck shit all the way up. But then you put us together, it'd be like X-Men. We'd be fucking up everything. It just be, that's why they be trying to keep us separated, because we fuck shit up everywhere we go. And tonight ain't gonna be no different. First homeboy that I'm bringing to the stage, oh. This nigga here. What can I say that you don't already know? Wait a minute. I ain't even gonna bring him until they let the girl with the motherfucking yellow hair in. Nope. Hey, I know I've been up here for a minute, but this our motherfucking show. And I know this nigga right here. I'm gonna give me two more minutes, flat. It's a chick with a whole yellow hair. You heard what I said? She got a whole yellow hair. Don't you fucking hide. Make me, hey, excuse me, white man, let the girl with the yellow hair straight in. She VIP. White dude, she VIP right there. Anybody who got a whole yellow hair, everybody with her, they good. Trust me. She probably ain't got no ticket, just gonna argue. Fuck you, time bad. We in this motherfucker. I love the way hood bitches say that. We in this motherfucker. In this what? Motherfucker. We in this motherfucker. Matter of fact, that's the hashtag tonight. Put that on social media.
We in this motherfucker. That's with two D's. Spell it out, mother. M-U-D-D-A-H. Put the H on it. Make it all the way ghetto so they'll know it's us. Put the motherfucking H on it. Yellow hair, hurry up, please. She don't even know when she walked in. That just gave this nigga a whole nother shit to say. Hey, what's your name? Yeah, yo. This bitch sell dope and everything. Fly, the bitch sell dope and everything. Her name, yeah, yo. Excuse me, ma'am. I don't know if you know this, but your seats is right here. Fuck you talking about. Chad, would you mind escorting those lovely young baps right here? You know what baps are. Real nigga shit. To all the people who are not black tonight, I want you to know you are more than welcome to be in here kicking it with us. We are here for everybody. Put your listening ears on. You'll fuck around and learn some shit. Hell yeah. Shit, whatever. I make a bitch move. Because I know a bitch don't want problems with you in this motherfucker. Come on, boo. I'm about to move. You can sit right here. I'm not. All that ass you got, I'm trying to bust on you, if you get what I'm saying. How you doing? Who your homegirl? This bitch like she could drive good than a motherfucker. There's always that hood bitch that can drive real good. This her. What's your name?
T.
T? Yeah, yo, and T? Oh! These bitches are going to change your life or rob the shit out you. All right. I'm about to get the hell out of here, but just know, that shit that I was talking, we talking shit just like that. Make some noise if you're enjoying yourself so far. That's all we want. We here for a good time. Turn the fuck up. I want everybody to get loose tonight. Get lit. It's a celebration. We celebrating people's birthday that we don't even know. Now that Yayo has sat down, we can continue to proceed forward with this shit, because my next homeboy I'm bringing to the stage, funny as a motherfucker, one of the fastest growing niggas in the game right now. You see him on everything. On everything. You just, he the new host of MTV TRL. You just saw him on Irv Gotti's new show, Tales. You can see him every Thursday night on Wildin' Out. You can catch him in the movie Almost Christmas. This is my man right here. Y'all welcome to the stage, Mr. DC Young Fly. Fucking me.
This bitch a Prado mic right. What kind of stage we on? Y'all been married? How long? Hold up, you know I be smoking weed. She said, been together for 9, married 11. That was another nigga, man. Y'all love each other? You love him to death? You got 2 kids with him and you love him to death? She got some life insurance on you, bro? Not enough. We need to beat this bitch ass, y'all. We need to beat ass, bitch. Hey, y'all ready to turn up? Y'all ready to turn up? We finna turn up, man. I'm about to bring my partner out here, man. Y'all know he gon' motherfucking crazy. Yeah, y'all know what's going on. I'm about to bring my hold up. Okay, who the birthday girl is? What, Misha, Nisha, and Tisha? Who is Misha? You Keisha. Isha. Stapisha. Oh, you Stacy. I bet your middle name like Tequila. Look like a girl. What's wrong with you? Ah! I feel holy hell with this mic. Who mic this is? This mine? Shit, put a can with some tight ass sweatpants, man. What? We ain't got no other mic. Y'all give. You love me? I need some pussy, bitch. I'm gonna just keep on all. I ain't fought in 2 weeks, girl. I'm about ready to, you hear me? I can't wait to put a bitch in the yoke. Bitch, come here. Come here. I got a special move too. What? I bend that ass over and you lift that ass up. Let that dick hit that stomach. What? Come here. Yeah, they don't know about that. That's that long stroke. That's that long stroke. You ready? You ready to turn up? All right, man. I'm about to turn up. I'm about to bring my motherfucking partner out here. God damn, this is no space. Hey, white woman. Hey, white woman. White people always act like they ain't white. Hey, white woman. God damn, bitch, I'm talking to you. Say. God damn. Ah! We about to turn up. I'm about to bring my motherfucking partner out here, man. You have seen this nigga on Wildin' Out 85 South Show. This nigga is doing his motherfucking thug dizzle. Y'all make some noise for Chico Bean.
Oh, this strip club has
some niggas
up.
Young Money.
God damn. Man, keep going. Don't stop. What's wrong with you?
Them AMG 63s. I tell all my hoes, break it up. Break it down. Bag it up. Fuck it up. Fuck it up.
God damn.
Bag it up. Bag it up. Bag it up. Bag it up.
Shit.
Break it up, break it up.
They lit right here, nigga. I tell all my hoes, roll me up. Give me head. Slop it up. Look it up, look it up, hey. Slug it up, slug it up, hey. Furb it up, hey. Make it up, make it up, hey. I was getting some head the other day in my bathroom when I seen a mouth on a bitch, you know I had to. She went down and got the balls. I was like, oh no, bitch, you went on the balls. I was like, do you know what you doing? I don't want my ass licked. You on that bullshit. Cut it off, DJ, before I fuck around and be up here. Hey. Who was that just scream like that? But you sound like you giving birth in this motherfucker. Greenville, how y'all doing? Nah, fuck that, man. We need more energy than that. Greenville, how y'all doing? Hell yeah. They got me up here like a stripper bitch that's trying to get on, nigga. This is the catwalk. Your hair really is yellow. It's more like a golden tint. You ever seen Media Man? You like... It's like the Golden Lords. You remember the Golden Lords on Media Man? That's that, nigga. That's what it is. I'm happy to be up here, man. We always come to Greenville. This is the first time the 85 South came. Have y'all ever been to any shows where I've been here in Greenville before? Anybody ever seen me before it? Damn. Where the fuck was the rest of y'all at? God damn. Nigga was like, shit, nigga, we ain't know you was here, nigga. Fuck that. Y'all keep coming on Sundays with football on, nigga. Fuck that. I hope that changed this year. I hope we boycotting the NFL, nigga, for that bullshit they doing to Colin Kaepernick. Yeah, look at the old nigga was like, hey, nigga, I was fucking with you when you was talking about getting your dick sucked, but not leaving football alone, nigga. No, I ain't going to do it. That's what it is, man. But we got a great show on deck for y'all, man. This 85 South Show is something real special. We great shoot a live podcast. You know what I mean? We want y'all to be involved. This shit is going to be fun. So I hope y'all ready to turn up. Y'all ready to get this shit going all the way live? Nah, I said y'all ready to get this shit going all the way. Whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm seeing all the people y'all was talking about now. Is that the white girl? Goodness gracious. Oh, my God. You look like something my daughter watch on TV. You look like one of them little... You know what? Hannah Montana? Nah, that wasn't what I was thinking about. I was thinking like one of the Dora characters. You know, like the little Dora kid, like the map. You built like the map. You know what I'm saying? Fuck around, get naked, and find where you supposed to be going at. Goddamn, she built like the map in this motherfucker. Map, map. That's probably how you call it to get you some pussy, don't you? You hide in the bathroom. Map. She jump out. I'm the map. I'm the map. Hit me from the back. I'm the map. Oh, shit, man. All right, man, we gonna get this thing started. So I need y'all to stop making some more motherfucking noise like y'all ain't seen us already tonight. So put your hands together one time for BTO Fly, Karlous Miller. This is the 85 South Show live, Greenville, South Carolina.
Chico being stupid as hell. Can you spell map? M-A-P.
M-A-P.
M-A-P. M-A-P. M-A-P. M-A-P. M-A-P. M-A-P.
She broke like the pop, head out. Hey, nigga need to go find a truck. Hey, nigga smoke me a sack. Hey, white people y'all smoke crack. Hey, all on that. Hey, people taste like me back. Hey, if you're not sitting here, yeah, I'm a rat, 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 you bitch, hey, motherfucker.
Can you spell M A?
Mouth, nigga. Yeah.
She shit look like
yeah, that's a newbie daddy playing right there. I ain't never heard that shit, man. That shit is sounding so clear. We in Greenville, South Carolina, about to do that 85 South Line. And you already know we keep the real good vibes. Chico Bean on the scene, about to kick this shit. I'm out on the motherfucking panel getting off. Karlous Miller, won't you talk some shit, my nigga? They don't know how good you get when you get to kicking it real.
My name is Karlous, and I got some shit to say. I'm happy because my girl got on birth control yesterday. Oh, so you know what that's about. I'm going to fuck it, and I ain't going to never pull it out. I'm so nasty.
Nasty.
I'm disgusting. Oh, it's disgusting, but nuts, I be busting. Like a nigga who be keeping it real. She going to suck all the dick if I pay all the bills.
Hey, look at the white girl clapping. That's the map. She like, shit, I like my bills paid too. Even though I'm white, I like when that shit come through. You know when the new people get harassing you, they be like,
hey, let me tell you, you don't know what it is because the story had no dick in like 18 years.
Hey,
that's her girlfriend. Women is her best friend. Niggas got the tripping. She spit game and then she slipped in. Tricking her homegirl out the pussy. And now her homegirl like pussy.
Goddamn.
They with that gay shit. I offer them some dick, they like, we don't do that gay shit.
Yeah.
They call my dick gay, cause that was gay as fuck. They say they want no dick today. And she look good. She from the hood, she got a little ass. She kinda cute up in the face, and she shade a mustache.
Yeah. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, shawty. Hey, you done went crazy then, but get what though? I ain't gonna lie, shawty, I fuck you.
Ain't gonna lie, shoot a nigga, I fuck you.
Hey.
Hey, DC said he gonna fuck her.
Hey.
DC said he gonna fuck her.
Hey.
DC said he gonna fuck
she
her. Yeah. Hey, he said you ain't fucking her, bitch.
She
it is hard to explain. They got a dildo at their house that got a real thing. I'm like, damn. What your deal don't bustin' us? She like, hey, my bitch finna come home and we gon' fuck. I said, I got a dick made out the same shit as the Chucky doll. I'm like, god damn, that's the shit that y'all be using, though. She like, hell yeah, and you know I keep it real, ho. I find out if she cheating, so I had to smell the dildo. Wow, that's what she said.
You smelled the dildo, nigga?
That's what she said.
Oh, you smelled the dildo.
Oh, I didn't smell no dildo.
Oh, I was stuck. I was like, he smelled the dildo?
No, I ain't never smelled the dildo.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure it probably smelled like plastic, though.
Yeah. The dildo smelled like super glue.
I done broke the mic. I done broke the mic.
But she got mad and cut the dildo in half.
Hey, you said, she said she ain't had no.
She said she poured grease on that bitch.
What kind of grease?
That ain't gonna make the pussy good.
Bleach.
Oh, look.
Oh, she's time to come.
You put bleach on the dick?
She said she poured bleach on the dick.
You really heard it, T?
Hold up.
For
bro,
real?
We thought we had it bad. Can you imagine coming home and your dick is bleached? Man, let me call you back. This bitch done bleached my goddamn dick, bro.
Damn.
I can't do nothing with this dick. I'm dark skinned. This goddamn this dick bright white now.
Do it change colors?
Hell yeah.
Do it get spotted?
It look like it's been bleached.
It's plastic. Duh, ugly girl.
Hey, what?
It's plastic. Duh. You ain't gonna see no real dicks in there. Ugly girl.
Let me get that one with that real skin right there, right there.
Oh yeah. Like I said, DC.
That pig skin.
They got the dick with the real vein in it. Nigga, the goddamn vein running through that motherfucker. That shit with the throbbing and everything.
Hey, wait a minute. What y'all not gonna do is sit up here and talk about my homeboys like that.
All right, yeah. You say you ain't had no dick since 99, 2000? Goodness, you
hold up. So you ain't had no dick in 99.
That's crazy.
I know that, like, but you know, sometimes y'all have it and they be like, no, I don't want that.
Bro,
she you ain't had it. I don't like that.
Bro, she is due for some dick, niggas. You like the census when it comes to dick. You only dick only come around like the census for you. You
ain't no dick in that long, your pussy gonna close up like an earring hole.
Damn.
Gotta get that pussy re-pierced.
Gotta get the pussy re-pierced, nigga. I'm gonna go downtown, get my pussy re-pierced.
Look, when I put this dildo in there, don't take it out for 4 to 6 weeks. Leave it in there. We just fucking wish you. Congratulations.
I fuck with gay people. Like, my best friend, she gay. Y'all say some of the funniest shit. Gay people say some of the funniest shit. I swore on everything. We was in Tennessee. I was like, man, I got some bitches finna come over. She said, you got some bitches? I said, yeah. She said, man, I left my dick at home.
Damn.
That's a real dilemma. Like, did she keep the dick with her like a gun, nigga?
It was in there. She told me she left it in the trunk.
Oh, like a pistol.
Like a pistol. So what y'all do when y'all get through? Y'all just hang the dick up? We killed that hoe.
Did you say she killed that shit?
We killed that hoe.
She didn't tie a dick or a string on the dick.
She ain't sure she finished with it. She just threw it over her shoulders. Might use it.
Bitch, a rodeo gay superhero.
God damn. Man, that motherfucker using the dick like a nunchuck. Nigga, come here, bitch. God.
Stop. Y'all abusive, man. Y'all don't know how to treat people.
I just found out what LGBT mean.
What?
I used to call it lettuce, bacon, tomato.
Mm-mm.
Really?
Lettuce, bacon, tomato.
Mm-mm.
I just found out what it mean.
For real?
Like L mean like lesbians, B mean
bisexual,
trans. Damn, y'all acting like it's a PowerPoint. L mean. I almost broke this goddamn fake brick.
We're gonna dump this stage up for us all.
Be still.
This brick got dangerous. This shit.
That ain't even real brick. The fire marshal gonna shut this bitch down. It ain't.
It had it thumped.
They didn't build this club for 3 people to be up here. This bitch unstable like a motherfucker.
I ain't lying.
Every time you move, it be a wobble.
This shit built like a Mexican church.
Hell yeah.
Jesus,
Jesus Cristo.
Uno, dos, tres.
We got any Hispanic people here tonight?
Hispanics. Right there. There we
What's
go.
Happening?
You ain't no real Hispanic if you don't speak Spanish. You don't want to hear that shit.
Y'all do.
Well, you good there.
Y'all speak the shit to each other. She ever said some shit
Damn.
She ain't know, you be like, bitch, say it in English. I don't know that part.
Hey, that motherfucker, I ain't never met a Spanish dude with that deep of a country accent. He's like, you speak that shit to a goddamn right. I speak that shit to a fucking timeout. I'm like, nigga, what part of Mexico are you from, nigga?
How long y'all been together? 4 years. What's that shit they be doing with them damn hats? What's that shit they be doing?
Mexican hat dance?
No, you remember that shit?
Oh, y'all not Mexican. What are y'all? Puerto Rican. Oh, nigga.
Oh, y'all gonna make a hell of a baseball player.
Hell yeah.
Whoa, and use your conga line.
Who Dominican? You Cuban?
You Cuban.
Okay.
Colombia! Oh, I see you
in the back.
I see your mob wife. Goddamn.
Hey, we got the dope lady in the back.
Those are her husbands. She got 3 husbands in prison right now. Gotta go take a call. I'll be back, okay?
She's from Colombia. She got some loose cocaine on the bottom of her purse.
That's what I said.
Some loose cocaine.
It's a little 3-5, like 8-ball.
She said Colombia. I'm like, God.
Who else? We got Colombia. We got what y'all shit is. She was more aggressive.
Venezuela.
Niggas googling shit now.
Niggas lying now.
Venezuela
now, man.
Hey, nigga over here didn't know what the year. He just said Latin America.
Nigga lying now. Nigga gonna start saying countries you know ain't nobody in here from. Guam, nigga. Like, where's that?
Hey, all my Hispanic people, let me ask you this. Were y'all pissed off at Sammy Sosa with the skin bleaching shit?
What?
Because that shit broke my heart. I remember Sammy Sosa. I thought he was going to eventually learn English, but the nigga never did. Then the nigga quit playing baseball. Now he's a pink man. I'm the only one who was fucked up. He let us
he
go.
He did turn white.
Why does
white
shit keep changing, man? Fix the auto-tune.
That ain't look like oh, shit. Chicken breast.
I might have to jiggle my cord.
Damn it, I done broke it.
You broke that one, too? I put mine on the floor because my shit broke, too. Only left a sprocket, nigga. This the shit George Jetson work on.
George Jetson.
You can
God
tell this
damn
a black show. Shit just tear up right in front of you. When this show started, it was so much shit on this table. Bro, look, fuck this shit.
Fuck it, fly. Get it out of here.
Nah, bro, because you know the white folk going to be calling, bro, hell, fuck wrong with you?
Fuck that.
I know exactly what that bro mean. Nah, nigga, they talking about that mic stand.
Exactly.
Don't reply.
You know, white people petty, too. They'll send you an invoice for an odd number. $147 worth of mic stands. You got fucked up here.
Man, fuck you. I reply, fuck you.
Shout out to Yayo. How you doing? This is the one I was telling you about.
I seen that fat ass booty. Oh, my goodness.
Ma'am, how long your ass been that fat? How long your ass been
that's
that
fat? That's a real ass, too. I can tell when she sit down, that ass won't even move.
Were you in an accident or something? Because that ass swole up. Your food.
What kind of food? You tell my bitch, I'm about your whole plate of that shit.
See, she look young, but this bitch is scared the shit out you. She tell you how old she is. I'm 41. My son.
God damn.
I got a 23-year-old son. My baby girl 17. What the fuck?
Exactly. Man, you got to worry about her son being man, mad what? At you and a nigga that's fucking her. Like, you got to fight her son and her boyfriend to go over to her house. God.
This is the bevel razor. This is how it works. You unscrew this bottom part. Talk like talk. This. Okay?
Ooh.
Then you take this part off.
Ooh.
Here's where you drop your razor blade into the razor.
Right there.
You replace this with that.
Yes, you do.
Then you screw this back in right here.
Screw it back in.
And then you have a razor that's prepared to use on your head.
On your head, single blade, yeah.
Then you take the priming oil.
Come on now.
This is the priming oil that I was telling you about. You open this up and you bloop, bloop, and you get that in your hand.
You probably need two more bloops.
Bloop, bloop on your head. If you're shaving your face, you do need two more bloops. Bloop, bloop. And then
two more bloops.
Two different bloops. The first one was bloop, bloop. Then the second was bloop, bloop.
Right.
And then you put that on your face.
Yep.
Okay? And then you get you this. Bevel shaving cream.
Come on.
Okay? And you take that and you...
You put that motion, over that.
Over that. And then
you put that motion, over that.
Over that. And then that's that
the,
noise.
That's the sound it's going to make.
That noise. And you rub that on your head
yep.
and on your face and whatever you're shaving. And then you take your bevel.
Right.
And then you shave.
Come on.
Shave.
I don't
rinse,
know what
rinse,
this sounds
rinse,
like.
Rinse. Shave.
Yep.
Shave. Rinse. Shave. And you get your head clean. And you once you clean your head off, then... They give you this. You know what this is? This is the restoring balm, a.k.a. Because that's what you're going to feel. Okay? Bevel razors.
Did she say right?
You don't never know how old black women are to throwback thirst. She be posting pictures with niggas. Nigga, you knew LL Cool J, bitch? Bitch, she was old enough to get in the club when LL Cool J was popping.
Is that bitch be grown in the picture with Bow Wow when he was a little boy?
She like, holding the nigga. Like, you know, why is Bow Wow on your hip, bitch? Old enough to be a Rakim groupie. This is fucking crazy.
Ah, a Rakim groupie? Yeah, she been fucking. Fuck her so good, she just be looking at you.
Man, what else going on today? Y'all been enjoying yourself in Greenville? You been enjoying it? Let's act like we reading it. Yeah. You been enjoying yourself?
Can I get some holes poked through my goddamn
know,
paper
right?
So I can still look at that ass while I'm reading?
Them niggas left me without a paper like I be cheating off them, nigga. This shit crazy. Fuck it, let me see the paper, nigga. DC, what the fuck you do? How you get a hole right there?
Man, look, man. I've been cheating on shit.
Who in here watches the 85 South Show?
Why? Because y'all ain't got cable or y'all just got Wi-Fi? What's going on? It's about both.
You,
oh, you know me for you know from Wild Out, so you don't know shit about the 85 South Show. You must ain't got no phone.
Well, you know now.
Make sure you download the shit, okay? Them dreads or them fake dreads with them yarn shit.
So you ain't never watched the 85 South show? Okay, well, let me tell you who the podcast is for.
Tell her who the podcast
for. The podcast is for niggas that ride behind the ambulance or the fire truck to get past traffic.
God damn. You got to be a gangster to do that shit, my nigga. Goodness gracious.
The podcast is for niggas who do all the driving. Don't tell you they ain't got no license till the police pull you over. The podcast is for black people who love dogs, but your dog ain't never been inside the house.
And he a house dog.
Exactly. The podcast is for fat niggas with athletic legs.
Fat nigga can dunk, nigga.
Yeah, a fat nigga that can jump. That's exactly who we make this.
You ever seen a fast fat nigga?
Yes.
That shit is scared the shit out you. You're like, let's race.
That's nigga. What I was just getting at. This podcast is for big girls who can do the split at the party. Shock the shit out of everybody.
How do their legs and their hip bones just don't pop?
Ask them.
We got some big ladies in here.
Where the big ladies at? Make some noise. Big ladies.
I love big ladies.
Somebody ain't clap. Man. Somebody didn't clap.
I love
big ladies. Talking about the real big bitches. You was going to wear a waist trainer, but you just couldn't fit that bitch either.
There we go, baby. That's her. She said, ah. Now you know a woman big when she got that little piece hanging right here, nigga. That's that real big one. She'll bake the shit out some cornbread in this motherfucker. She'll go downstairs and use their kitchen and bake a whole cornbread from scratch in this motherfucker.
Hey, if something ever
happens. You gay, you don't know about it.
Shit.
She talking about shit.
Yes. Yeah, no, fuck that. We through with you.
She you can't use the single dance. You can't use the straight dance.
Hey, that nigga, she'll
for you.
She'll bake a cornbread flavored dick, nigga. She be like, baby, I got something special. Eat this cornbread flavored dick. It got real corn as the balls. Look at it.
She don't eat drums. She only eat flats. They don't like drums. They shape like dicks.
Give me the flats. Flat. All flats.
She stick her tongue through the two bones.
You is crazy. How's he do?
Shout out to all the real men in here that ate the pussy too fast after she peed and it tastes like a shot of Patron.
Ain't number booty sweat. Don't worry about it. Ain't number little booty sweat.
You ever eat the pussy had the bag up off? Shit.
Nope. Better stay in there like a trooper.
That pussy strong like margarita salt.
I be eating that pussy like Ace Ventura.
Let me see. Oh, man. Ace Ventura. Shout out to all my niggas who got a decent looking girl that everybody trying to fuck.
She said,
Who said that? Who said that?
Bruh, it's hard. Today,
hello.
We ain't doing shit.
That's not
the us. White people back there fucking with us. All right. Got some for them.
Got some for their asses. Say one more thing about the pussy.
Look at these lamps. Don't these lights look a little KKK-ish to you?
Bruh,
hey. I know they hot like the KK. It's hot as a motherfucker right now.
I don't trust no counter torches no more.
Don't tell
you. I know. They got us under the goddamn
shit.
Quite,
bro. Light. This shit, they distracted us. I just now noticed this bitch don't even have a roof, nigga. We sitting up under rafters, my nigga.
That curtain ain't real.
That goddamn naked AC vent gonna have everybody sick. We'll leave this bitch with mesothelioma.
What an exit, though, at just in case. That's it?
It's right there.
One way in, one way out. Look at the white man. He laughing. Yeah, they don't even know it's about to go down. It's about to get real in here real fast.
Hey, look at the nigga sitting on the steps like his heart broke.
If you had a bad day.
He look like he's trying to stop a nigga from getting there fucking with his sister, nigga. Fuck, I'm going to wait for that nigga on the porch. Fuck that. That nigga, hey, you work here, champ?
That nigga got bullied inside the comedy club. I'm sick of the shit.
What you doing, my nigga?
You work here? Huh? He said, yeah.
Well,
yeah,
no, the hell you don't. My ass ain't working.
Yeah, fucking, yeah, I work here. That you nigga snuck in this club. Yeah, of course.
Bro, we done fuck with everybody on the front row. And hey, y'all gonna let him just slide. He got the flip up glasses, done stole the Asian lady.
Well, you don't get your. It's a day.
Where you steal this Asian lady from? Where you get this Asian lady from in South Carolina? She the only one in here. Where you
from? That nigga look around first. That's my girl.
He had to make sure his other girl wasn't in here. He said,
yeah, that's my girl right here.
That nigga that's my girl.
Where you find that, bro? How long you been with her? Five years. Keep doing your motherfucking thing. Bet that nigga got some awesome cuticles and shit.
That nigga drive an Acura.
That nigga nail bed is in place.
That nigga drive a nice ass Acura.
She do his feet and everything. Lay your ass down. Get your feet done.
It's a stick shift. Okay, boy. He on his second clutch.
You stupid as fuck.
He had to learn how to drive a stick shift to fuck with a fly. God damn.
He had to race her big brother.
Like, from Fast and the
Furious. If you beat me, you can date her.
You can date her now. But if you lose,
you belong to the triad. You like, God damn.
You have a nice car. Can you drive your nice car?
You drive your
nice car? Do you drive your nice car?
Hey, whoa, how are you?
Are you dumb as fuck? What are you gonna join?
If you lose, you must pledge your allegiance to the triad.
See, y'all so racist. Them the wrong Asians. We done call her every kind of Asian. Ma'am, we apologize for our ignorance.
We fucking around.
She we gonna, saw that chicken white.
After the show, she'd be like, just for your information, I'm Polynesian. Like the sauce.
That's is that a real place?
Yes.
Polynesian
is a real place?
I don't know.
What happened?
See?
They're island Pacificers?
Pacific Islanders.
I'm so sick of this bullshit. They're island Pacificers? I seen a bitch in the Chrysler Pacifica outside.
I know. And listen, it's a black woman right here so confused. She was like, nigga, I just thought it was a sauce. What the fuck?
No, they are gonna be arguing in the car. Bitch, it's a motherfucking place. Look it up. It's a motherfucking place, bitch.
That's probably why Chick-fil-A don't be giving you too many of them because they got to get a proceeds.
They
got to
fly them over here.
Dang.
Now, hey, where the hood bitches at next week? Gonna be like, bitch, this Polynesian her. Yeah, yo got some.
That honey mustard.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, listen.
I love honey mustard.
Hey, listen. Hey, look at DC.
I let that creature when you sleep. She don't know yet.
Hey, man, this podcast is for all the black women that grab shit out the air when they fussing at you, nigga. That shit is real. First of all, nigga, what you not gonna do is tell me what the fuck is going on with my motherfucking life. You be like, this bitch didn't.
Chico, you ever made a black woman so mad she just argued with herself? I don't know who the fuck this nigga think I am. Nigga got me out here looking dumb than a motherfucker. He must think I'm motherfucking Joe motherfucking Sausage Head that told this bitch that he don't fuck with me. Who he don't fuck with? Who was there when his mama was in the hospital? But who was he calling when he sick? Where the nigga stay at? Where all his clothes at? Who his kids call mama? Who his kids fuck with? Who name on my motherfucking neck? If he don't fuck with me, who he fuck with?
Hey. And then they do that shit when your homeboy's around. You be looking like, nigga, this bitch crazy.
Still don't fuck with
motherfucker.
You can do all that. Still don't fuck with
ladies, y'all be on some bullshit when y'all get mad.
Oh, my God.
When a nigga homeboys come around, time out. You can't stay mad. Time out. We don't argue in front of the company.
Mm-mm.
Fellas, you ever had to try to argue in front of the company, putting all y'all motherfucking
business in the street?
Y'all need to get your motherfucking little dick ass homeboy. Yeah, little dick ass. Why you think the nigga so mean? Little shout dick, baby dick. I'm a real bitch. I deserve more dick than that. And the nigga got the nerve to be out here cheating on me, letting these other bitches know I'm satisfied with the little dick.
Nigga, you got to sit there and be mad as a motherfucker.
You can't say shit in like, your homeboy.
Hey,
like,
put your clothes on so we can get the fuck out of here. This bitch is telling me too much about
hey,
you.
Hey, your homeboy be listening but not listening. They always say the same shit, man. Man, y'all crazy
as a motherfucker around this.
Y'all crazy as a fuck, bro. Nigga hear too much, he can't take it, bro. Let's just go, bro. I got
yeah,
you.
Exactly.
Hey, bro. Let's just ride out, bro. She
you see what I be dealing with?
No, bro. Bro. Let's just go, bro.
See what I be dealing with, bro?
Me too, bro.
Let's just ride out, bro.
Let's ride.
Let's go, bro. Yeah. Fuck this shit.
Nigga, leave your ass, nigga.
Shout, big ass. Oh, shit.
I'm glad I don't have those problems.
Me either.
Definitely don't.
Hey. Hey. Where your shit at? She drunk? You want some more? What you getting fucked?
You want none? Y'all sweat like a motherfucker. You sure? I don't want a motherfucker to have a good time. Be like,
she done died.
Look, she trying to sag and she got that booty. Pull them goddamn pants up. And here got ass cheeks.
Dang.
Trying to sag. Bitch, you thick as hell by the hips. Motherfucker sexy than a motherfucker trying to be a real nigga. Bitch, bow-legged and some more shit.
Hey.
I see why you with her.
She got went in the boys' bathroom.
She went in the boys' bathroom.
She went in the boys' bathroom.
Hey, don't go in there. Sit down. Just sit down. Sit down.
That bitch went in the boys'.
Sit down.
I'm about to go get some pussy.
No, you're not. Sit down. No, don't go. Please. Please don't go. Don't go.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't go.
You can come. You can come.
Don't do it.
Don't go.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Turn my shit back up.
Hey.
Hey. You can come.
Chill.
You, hello. You.
Hello.
Hello. Look, stop hitting the shit.
Mouth. Don't take the paper off. Spit the paper out. Be like, this bitch didn't lick the cover off an hour later.
What so, so all y'all do is just lick each other all day?
They do all type of shit.
I mean, what gay people do? What gay girls do if y'all ain't fucking, huh? Shit sound like Chuck E. Cheese when the tickets got there. Be eating the tickets.
They'll be doing shit. They be ordering cheese sticks, watching Orange Is the New Black, doing each other hair. It's real gay. It ain't a lot of fucking. It's a lot of girl shit. It's, a,
what it's
if
girl
she,
time.
Hey, what if she got the fake dick on, like when you about to take a drug test?
The fake drug test dick?
Got the drug test dick.
What the fuck is the drug
what
test
if,
dick?
What if it bust, though, and she pee on us?
Hey, y'all
oh, shit.
Taught it, man.
No.
Hey, we love you.
We
love
you, son. We love
your baby.
We fuck with, bro.
On some real shit.
We love your baby. Ain't nobody picking on y'all.
We do fucking with y'all. We know she a real nigga, because ain't no way she sat down and peed and came back that fast.
Real talk.
That bitch whipped the dick out, pissed real quick, shook that motherfucker off, and came right on back. I know she a real nigga, because she ain't even wash her hands.
She got pee on her hand.
She don't got to wash her hand. She hand sanitized the dick before they came. Nigga, that motherfucker ain't got no bacteria on it.
Oh, shit. Bro, we got some celebrities in the building. I don't know if everybody can see, but we got my homegirl, the Brat, sitting right here with the headband on. Shout out to the Brat.
Oh, shit. Really, the Brat was in
this. That's Dylan. Hot fire. Hot fire.
Damn, my nigga got the shirt on.
Look, the white lady looking for him for real. Oh, my God, the Brat. Hey, it's the Brat.
I thought my nigga right here was in the Navy, my nigga. He got the uniform shirt on.
That nigga that came out that motherfucker.
That's your nigga?
Yeah.
How long you been with him?
Uh-oh.
This shit on and off right here.
Listen, salute to everybody in here that have been in a relationship for a ghetto number of years. Like, y'all been together 10 years, but it was a ghetto 10. Like, y'all went together for two, broke up for 6 months, got back together, went back together for 3 years, broke up again, started fucking with two other people. Y'all broke up, then y'all got back together again.
White lady like, we don't do that. We stay married, go fuck somebody, but come on back tonight.
She said, ain't no need to go elsewhere, baby. I'm the motherfucking map. He can't even find his way without me. Nigga, fuck wrong with
you. You so stupid.
She go, that shit gonna go. I can't wait to tell my bitch that in the apology. Hey, sweetheart, you my map.
What you
I can't find myself without you.
Whoa.
Woo.
Oh, bloody.
But what if she a compass? Blood. You know, them bitches, sometimes they just be, they just frustrating. They a compass.
A lot of them are compasses. Real unstable. Real unstable. Goddamn, yeah, yo.
I'm gonna be lost in my bitch a compass.
Hell yeah. Yeah, yo, and T. Looking for some old niggas.
Little Tink Tink.
They be setting old niggas up at the motel stick. Go on, pull the dick out, baby. I'll be right in there. Wait till
the nigga
run out with his pants. Where that little young girl go? The little young one. The bitch with the yellow hat.
That nigga out there with no pants on and a knee pad. Goddamn, I put my goddamn knee pad on. My knee brace out there and fucked the shit out of her. She done left with my wallet. God damn.
Send them up,
the bitch got my military ID and every goddamn thing.
I ain't even going to be able to pay to get my car out the deck. God damn. I ain't going to be able to have to keep my Cadillac overnight.
How old you here, Tink Tink? 28.
You know what? That's crazy.
She just look grown because hood bitches don't drink water.
Mm-mm.
This 28.
This
fuck?
Nigga is retarded, man.
They age fast.
You know the crazy thing, though?
That bitch been grown since she was 13.
Hey, listen. You ever noticed something, y'all? Hey, fat asses like that always come with some type of nigga issue. It's that you can't just have business with ass like this. Always at least one nigga that's still around that don't know that ass ain't his no more. And you gonna have to interact with
that nigga. Sitting on the step.
Exactly,
right,
like that nigga. Exactly.
That probably the nigga she tricked. He's like, bitch don't think I'm in here.
Yeah, exactly. This bitch got me fucked up. Oh, you just gonna bring another nigga to our house, nigga. I'm telling you, that shit
But the
crazy.
Nigga she fucking sitting in the back in the dark. He texted her off the old flip phone. You just gonna act like you single in here, bitch. I'll beat your motherfucking ass. Play. He said he sending her threats that ain't but three words. Play with it. Think it's a game. Bitch, 3 exclamation points. That man face blowing the steam out the nose. Pistol emoji. Pistol emoji.
No, you know, flip phone ain't got no emoji. So it's like semicolon, apostrophe, apostrophe.
Yeah. What about?
Wait a minute, nigga. Why are you yelling? Why are you yelling that out like the nigga that was
like you was a nigga?
No, the nigga want to know what happened.
He said, Bobby Valentino, you left your keys in your shoes, Bobby Valentino.
Mm-mm.
You know what happened? What happened?
What? Whoa.
Man.
Look at Big Man. He like, tell the story. Nigga, nigga.
Like that nigga Los was in the apartment attendant.
He saw the shit. He saw the shit.
He saw the video. But tell the story, Los. Tell him what happened. I don't know what happened.
First of all, did y'all see the shit? Make some noise. You saw the shit.
Nah, don't make some noise. Just blink.
Just blink.
Just blink. Yeah, okay. Everybody saw the shit.
It really was, it was fucked up. It was fucked up. They caught Bobby out there with his goddamn pants off over the transsexual house.
Dang.
And any nigga in here know, if you get caught over the transsexual house with your pants off, it ain't no way you can explain your way out of that.
Nope.
It ain't like them niggas jumped you and took your pants off. What happened, man? The niggas had tied me up in the parking garage, stole my motherfucking pants and my military ID. No, that ain't what happened. You was over there negotiating some shit.
Well, that ass came with a butler. Here you go, madam. Ass. God
she got
damn.
Up with the ass, made me lose focus. But basically, the nigga got caught up over the transsexual house with his pants off. And nigga pulled his phone out and recorded the shit. This nigga gonna try to run away. But the shit he was running away from was impossible because the hallway was goddamn 6 football fields long. This nigga running down the hall, ass nigga. The nigga with the deep voice just called him, Bobby. Hey, yo, Bob. Bob, you left your shoes and your keys, Bob.
And they got hell on.
They got the hell on.
And the crazy.
The hallway was so long, the nigga was running. He just stopped running and just waited a little bit. Bobby, you left your shit over there.
And the crazy part is, whatever she was going to charge him for what they did,
that wasn't
I know his keys and shoes was worth way more than that. I mean, this nigga left he left your Bentley keys. I'm like, that nigga left a Bentley key in that motherfucker?
Ain't no way.
And that nigga went off.
First of all, they just go to show you, real niggas, we gotta step it up. We gotta step it up. Ain't no way. It's niggas out here getting caught over the transsexual house and we ain't got 4 bitches apiece. It ain't that we ain't faithful, we just gotta do our part. We gonna have to share ourselves with these good ladies who deserve at least a piece of a nigga.
You lost some.
Hello?
You lost some.
Damn, they can't clap. They ain't here with their main lady.
Uh-huh. Look at that nigga like, shit, yeah, I can. I'm a piece of a nigga.
Yeah.
I'm a piece of a nigga. Me too, bro. Me
yeah,
too.
Yeah, man. So all my niggas out here with no hope, just stay decent. You ain't just stay decent. You ain't gotta be the nigga of her dreams. She take naps too. Live by that.
You so stupid.
What happened?
You stupid.
Man, let's get into some gangster shit.
They do.
I feel like getting into some gangster shit. It's the perfect time.
No, we ain't never sold dope with DC.
Bro, we ain't never sold dope.
Oh, no, y'all ain't never sold no dope.
Where all my real niggas at who didn't get to sell dope but you wanted to? Make some noise. Yeah. I'm talking about all my niggas who are street nigga in their mind.
Yeah.
I'm talking about when you listening to Gucci, nigga can't tell you ain't Gucci ain't sold it dope.
Exactly.
I'm talking about my nigga who listen to Jeezy and be agreeing with that nigga. Be like, hell yeah. When that nigga Jesus said, I gotta have a brick left. Do anybody want it? And you wanted that bitch. I wanted to sell dope.
What you gonna tell? I wanted to say hello.
No, that ain't so the what? One.
But I could.
But I could.
Hey. Oh, shoot.
But I could.
I don't know that.
Let me make sure my mic gonna work before I do this.
Okay. Had a couple white folks.
Yo.
Sailboat too. Couple black folks. They were pretty cool. But the white folks come with the money every time. But the black folks is wanna nick or die.
I would've like, been the coldest nigga out there selling dope.
Yeah.
I would've credit you a sack and say you straight folk.
No.
I'm selling cocaine.
No.
I'm selling crack too. I got them pills and even had some lean food.
So bean. Getting money like a casino, cause I hit your block and leave my keys like Bobby Valentino. Yeah, you know I got that work. Hit your motherfucking block and then I disperse. I got pills, weed, and lean. I wouldn't be Chico Bean if I didn't pull up on the scene with a bag full of work. And you know that I did that. And if I sell dope, I'ma make all the cash back. DC, you ever sold a pound of Reggie?
Yep.
You ever did it for the credit?
Yep.
Is you a nigga from the west side?
Yep.
Is you a nigga that's not the B tribe?
Yep.
A nigga that's not the B tribe?
Yep.
I knew it, nigga. Hell yeah. Tell them about it, DC.
We would have been some cold ass dope boys if we would have been out there on their block selling that shit to all the J's. Pull up with a little white girl. Fuck it, I'm paid.
Put some soul on that bitch.
Hold up. Hey. Oh, that's what we doing?
Put some soul
Hold
on that bitch.
Turn the trap shit off. Turn the trap shit off. Let's
go. Turn that shit to Jodeci.
Straight Jodeci.
Turn that bitch into Jodeci.
You ain't got nothing for the ladies.
Yeah.
See, this is what you can't do, bitch.
Oh, look at DC.
My nigga about to pass out.
That nigga damn.
Nigga look like the gingerbread man that did 10 push-ups.
That nigga built like the, hey. That nigga got the body like the daddy on the Proud Family, nigga.
Boy. Boy, your body built like you got a shit bag up under that shirt. You better not. Get up. Don't look like he got shot, y'all.
Hey,
don't be doing me like that.
You ain't gotta talk about my body.
I know I ain't got no back.
You ain't gotta talk about my body.
Now listen, looking at my chest.
You ain't gotta talk about my body.
Look, mama, I understand you don't want no bread.
Mama, is that shape like they used to sell drugs for my niggas? That shape like they used to sell drugs for my niggas. That shape like they used to sell drugs. If you got your money up and you don't give a fuck.
Hey, niggas that sell drugs, they be doing the most. Most of them niggas really chubby, built like a Snapchat ghost. I don't know why they so big, but they bodies is so large. But since they got money, bitches be riding in they cars. I mean, you should gain some weight, cause that must mean you got money. Cause when you skinny like me, see that probably mean you struggling. Goddamn. Keep going, DC. One more time.
I see a couple white people up in here.
Uh-huh.
Y'all better be glad that I still don't sell pills.
Hell yeah.
I would have sold you a ibuprofen. You would have thought that bitch was a mileage. That's a motion.
Yeah.
I need my money.
Yeah.
I need my money.
Hey, DC,
come back!
Selling pills, you know that he did. I sold pills too, I got Flintstone vitamins for all of your kids.
Yeah.
You know it's real.
It's real.
You know I sell everything.
Everything.
I got fake Gucci purses and wedding rings.
Wedding
it's going down. I'm willing
come and sell whatever in your town.
If you can't go to sleep, give me a call. I got two canisters for some propofol. If you don't know what that is, then you need to start asking. Yeah. Cause that's the same shit that killed Michael Jackson.
Hey, hey, Chico Bean, I don't ever get old. Shout out to all the ladies, I got a box of birth control, and I can give it to you. It don't matter, just holler at me. And if you can't swallow pills, then I got an IUD for you.
I'm talking to the ladies who got the birth control,
birth control,
they back in a thigh, all of that movie.
Oh, oh, oh.
Let me tell you what happened to me when I went to go get some birth control for a bit, right? Let me tell you, right? Okay, okay, look.
Now I had to nut it in a bit, shouty.
I'm gonna be T.I.
Listen.
Hold up.
Listen. Now look, I had nutted in a bitch, shouting. Now everybody know, you know, cause ain't no crip, shouting. So listen, she said, then you nutted in me. I said, look, that's a possibility, look. So I went to the store, I said, what the fuck, I get the birth control. She said, aisle 10, I'm on aisle 10. I'm looking in the glass, I'm like, bitch, I don't see nothing in them. Let me get some condoms, I'ma go back and hit this bitch in her stomach. Hit this bitch in her stomach. Lay down within a raffle. Hit this bitch in her
goddamn. Goddamn. DC ain't gon' hold her. But he had a bitch pregnant and took her to ride a roller coaster.
Now the baby got a dent in his forehead.
Oh, 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 the baby came out like that. Oh, 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 where my daddy?
Oh, shit. This is the 85 South
Show.
Yes,
it is.
It's for a podcast. This is a podcast for niggas who mad a little bit that their son don't look like him enough. We get it. I don't like how my cord keep going on.
I need a Red Bull. White woman.
Yeah.
I feel like the nigga, but I might get me a white butler just be at the house. White woman. Come here. What you want? Nothing.
White woman.
White woman. That's gonna be her name.
White woman.
My name is Jesse. No, bitch. It's White woman. Where she is she?
My lady.
Let
my fellows crave some ale. Bring us your best libations.
It's been a long fortnight since we've had a good drink. White woman.
White woman.
Do you imagine if niggas was the ones that was Vikings and shit? That shit would have been
back in the day. That shit would have been lit. If the slavery was different.
Hello, Jessica. Should have been lit. Jessica.
There she go.
We would like some ale.
Your finest ale, none of that cheap stuff.
Bring us your finest libations.
King of the throne.
And some hydrogen and oxygen and carbon also, which is water. H2O.
Yes,
carbon
my friend,
dioxide.
My liege, yes.
My man,
you.
Chad. Chadwick.
That's the nigga who everybody keep thinking Steve Harvey stole from. That's the nigga right there.
Chaddywack.
All right, video.
Chadwick, please, Chad, do not leave. Please dispose
Chadwick,
of this
waste. Would you bring me a can of the reddest of bulls?
Dispose of this waste.
Hey, I know this guy. This is Doug Funny. Look at Doug. Doug Funny, everyone.
She's sagging, too. It's a sagging-ass state right here.
Hey, what's up?
It's a sagging ass state, right?
Hey, man.
Y'all gonna support football season?
Nope. Fucking folk.
Nope. Look at the white lady. What?
What'd you say, Steelers?
Nobody. Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. So, nobody in here watching football this season? Everybody with the shit? Make some noise you ain't watching it. Make some noise you're not watching football this season.
Bro, say he watching college.
Hey, college football?
Listen. He watching the school he always wanted to go to.
So, NFL, you watch it? Make some noise you watching the NFL this year.
Look at niggas. Some niggas keeping it real, like nigga. Fuck that, nigga. I play fantasy.
I ain't watching the team that was denied. White woman, I want sugar, please.
No. Leave it, though. Just leave it.
No. Let her go back and bring it back.
Leave it there.
Sugar free. Y'all ran out? Well, go to the store.
Go to the store, Jessica.
I hate when they make excuses. White woman.
DC.
I need a bell. White woman.
No, I am fine, my sir.
To Marie Ray
and sir, I am okay.
Shout out to everybody who gave up on 2017 already. You just waiting on 18 to start your shit. You be like, shit, 17 ain't work out. I'm going to fuck them up 18, though.
It's rough out here, 2017, man. It's a lot of shit going on.
How your 2017 been so far?
My 2017 been great, man, and we've been blessed. We've been blessed in 2017, but the crazy part is you got to really embrace your blessings because the world will try to fuck your blessings up. Like the world will make you think you not blessed when you watch this bullshit that's going on out here in the world. Just
hey,
for real.
Hey, take your time and tell that story.
Hey, man, listen, for example, man, y'all seen the crazy shit that's going on in Charlottesville. Wait a second, my sire is displeased.
I just
with
told this
choice.
Motherfucker, sugar. This bitch gave me sugar free. You light skinned, bro. White woman, I been seeing this, okay? I want it more. Damn, white people always buzzing in. I got to get hit in the head in scary movies.
You saw T?
Jessica's dead.
Hurricane.
Dog, the bitch 1 mile beat.
You saw T?
Which one?
T right here.
She got an ass too.
Yep.
Sometimes I don't pick the wrong one.
See, it ain't the craziest ass, but it's the type of ass that hood niggas will fight over, like in the yard. Nigga, square up then, fuck nigga. She got that drug dealer girlfriend body.
She got that surprisingly good pussy.
Say what? Take my shirt off?
You know, you don't want to see that nigga. That nigga had titties, and I'm telling you. You do got a dyke chest. I'm just letting you know.
God damn, DC.
We were playing ball one time. I'm like, who the hell picked the girl? Oh, that Karlous.
Oh, shit.
Hey, man, put the shirt back on, man. You fuck me.
Oh, this nigga DC, man.
That's fucked up. Because he's sitting over here looking like he needs some insulin right now.
Hey.
You green, you in, little head ass boy.
Get his head!
Pinhead ass boy, fuck wrong with you. Ugly ass boy, fuck wrong. Fuck wrong with you, ugly ass boy. I bet you know how to fix ties. Ugly ass kid, arrows. I got you. Fuck it. You grin, you in. You better hold them laughs in, fucking with me.
Hell that nigga said you grin,
look,
you in.
I'm reading all her text messages.
That's fucked up. Hey, DC,
she going off on somebody with the text. She done sent about 4 long ass texts. Don't text me that bullshit no more, ugly ass little girl.
Look, she ain't bullshit.
She going off.
That nigga DC a treacherous nigga. That nigga said, if you grin, you're in.
Yeah, that's how we played in school. If you said a joke about me and another motherfucker like, ha, 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 what? Yeah, you better hold that shit in. Hold that shit in, big dog, because them shoes ain't all the way clean. You feel me? I've been saving your ass for 2 days. I've been watching your ass. You better shut up. Hey, I'm some say some shit I wanted to say yesterday on your ass.
Sometimes people be making you talk about their ass. We roasting in the hood and shit. My homeboy done went to the flea market, bought some Air Force Ones. One of them bitches real, one of them faked in the motherfucker. You can't tell till we get to the club and get under the black light. The fake shoe look fucked up than a motherfucker. Stitches in that bitch bright than a motherfucker. I was like, boy, that shoe fake than a motherfucker. How nigga share you one fake shoe?
That nigga shoe glowing up like an angel.
Hey, remember niggas used to wear them clear Jordans, nigga? Plastic Jordans, nigga? Oh, man, when niggas used to have them motherfuckers and they'd be foggy on the inside, like, nigga, you had them on 24 hours, didn't you, nigga?
Hey,
this nigga got morning dew in his shoe.
Get my stupid ass dude.
That nigga got morning dew in his shoe, nigga. You need to take that motherfucker off.
Guess what my stupid ass do?
What?
I wear the see-through Jordan with no socks.
Oh, nigga, you definitely had the morning dew in your shoe, nigga. Your shit was fogged up like a car when you come outside at like 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning. You got to get the difference.
I would never do
Jordan.
No shit like that.
I thought I was crazy.
Nah, for real. I did have a pair of the SpongeBob Jordans. Remember that era when they had the cartoon characters on the shoes?
You motherfuckers like they ain't never had no fake shoes. But we in South Carolina. I know y'all wear fake shit.
It's some niggas got fake shoes on now. Don't want to talk about this shit.
Nigga, put them up on the table, damn. How they see this shit?
Nigga, every nigga in here back in the day when that goddamn D4L was popping, bought a shirt out the gas station at least one time, nigga. One of them thick-ass long white tees, nigga. DC. If you catch DC at a, this nigga, D, look at this nigga DC.
Look, man, look, I'm nasty, man. Go on with the show.
No, nigga, you gotta let a nigga know. I turned around, this nigga. Nigga, which way are you pointing?
It wasn't for you.
It wasn't I'm trying to tell you. That these are not the type of girls you play with. Cause I know, I know these.
Shit, me too.
Up.
I like being
choked.
About
I don't
that.
Know who you talking to. You could choke me.
DC.
Yeah, I choke your ass back.
You don't
come on,
fuck
what you
with them, bro.
Hey, you be in there killing each other. Come
listen,
on.
Listen, that's why hood bitches be so confident, cause they know they got at least three niggas that they can call on you at any time. Uh-huh. They got one nigga that want to fuck real bad, but she just playing with him, not giving no pussy. Then they got a nigga that think they brother who just gonna do anything he want to fuck too. Then they got their real brother, and this nigga always just coming home and shit. This nigga forever just coming home. Yeah, I just came home. Like, nigga, what are you not home? Uh-uh. Nigga, what the fuck?
Them not the type you fuck with. They pulled up in a photo Cutlass.
One of them old Impalas, yeah, nigga.
Yeah. I don't trust no woman who
God
got
damn,
beat
you
her
sell waist trainers and tummy tea? Y'all do that?
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm.
Somebody said, "Woo! You must have made a killing off them motherfuckers whoever just made that noise."
I don't trust no woman who got some beat in her car. No 15, no 12, no 805, no none of that shit, bitch. I don't like that shit. You pull up.
Say what?
Who you talking to?
She wants your shirt.
She wants your shirt, my nigga.
Here I go! I put this dick in your mouth and make you turn the dick. So here I go!
This nigga said. That's what that shit sound like, nigga. You
what's
hear that
at?
Shit beating up the block. Bro,
you gonna give her your shirt, she gonna go home. Nigga gonna be wearing,
don't pay the wow. Hell. I was finna throw that shit fast in hell. Motherfucker. Where you at? Turn around.
That's the right, I gotta go work.
Hey,
fly.
I was like, I don't wanna fuck up. You know how nigga be like, you know what? She might give me some pussy. There you go.
That's the I gotta work tomorrow, booty.
I don't care.
She coming
straight for the dick and going straight home. Come
she
on, man. I ain't got
tomorrow.
Time.
Yeah, yeah.
I like you.
She go to bed at 10:30. When she get home, her nigga gonna wear the hell out that shirt. Oh, hey, where you get that shirt at? I like that motherfucker.
You got some more? They got some more?
You got some more?
Damn, boy.
Hey, if y'all like
right
these
there.
Shirts, man, you ain't had the chance to grab you one. We got them out
got
there,
them
man.
Out there.
Make sure you go holler at us. Get you one of these dope ass shirts, man. Wear it on you, you know, when you pimping out, washing your car and shit.
I don't,
Sunday
cut
afternoon.
Cut it up. You can cut it up.
Yeah, yeah.
Let the titties hang and shit.
You wanted some socks.
Yeah, you can cut that motherfucker.
I'll make sure you get some.
They
what you doing?
What
you working tonight? You a dancer?
Girl, if I see you with that shirt on the pole, I'm
hey,
be like,
you know
bitch
what?
Real.
Her ass fat. She that fat butt girl from Walmart that everyone Walmart got. That's her. I know you probably work at Walmart in the electronics
in
department.
In electronics?
Hold up. Wait. Greenville's smaller than the motherfucker. Hold up. Let me see. Anybody ever seen her at Walmart working?
She work
for
old.
Real? She,
she work late night.
I throw this goddamn Red Bull at you.
Ooh, if you throw that Red Bull on, the
see,
real girl gonna
come
out.
She think I'm gonna flirt with her and play with her like the homeboys. But don't be playing with me, guys. Throw this. Don't be acting like you like me and shit and then don't like boys. You do.
For real.
I got to think about it.
I don't like that clock right now. You a nigga, man. We do this shit like this.
See, the girl slipping out. She done been around real niggas too long. She clapping like a girl and shit. Give us 2 weeks, we're going to have this bitch getting her hair done wearing dresses.
It's just something about them 85 niggas just make a bitch feel like a bitch.
We need to have an intervention, an 85 South Pole intervention for lesbians.
Feel like a bitch. They had me up in that motherfucker.
This shit dope as hell.
We'll have a recap.
Hey, make sure y'all order some chicken wings too.
Hell
the lady,
yeah.
Lady in the chick, the lady in the kitchen.
They good.
They so good. She ain't even got her.
You just
no
ain't
more.
Ate all
God
day.
God damn, shit. They didn't got rid of the plate and everything.
Bro.
Oh shit, we almost forgot, Karlous. What? You were just talking about how niggas 2017.
Hold up, don't say that yet. I gotta because you know this is a real nigga show, and I gotta let the real niggas know who eat chicken like that. That this is one of them spots to get your chicken at. I'm telling. This ain't even no club promo. The lady who in the kitchen, like we were talking about earlier, she got that auntie hug. Oh, yeah, I know.
When we walked in, she hit us both with the auntie hug. She didn't, we grown ass men. She hugged us like little boys. She had Chico on this titty. I was on this titty.
She ain't fuck with me. She just
that's when
walk.
I ain't even have to know. I was like, she could cook like a motherfucker. Because this is a white club, but she done brought all her seasonings from home.
Yep. Lowry's.
Swear to God.
Mrs. Dash. All that shit in there.
Tony Sachery, everything back.
Well, no, I ain't getting no hug.
You ain't come back
you came in the other door.
She saw me.
Mm. Oh, well.
The yeah. only black lady that was in the kitchen, yeah, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so order that. What you were saying about 2017?
Oh, yeah. We were talking about how 2017 has been, man. So I ain't really get into it. But
she
DC, cool. How your 2017?
She been blessed, man. You know what I'm saying? She been real blessed, man.
But you know what? We be doing the show every week.
Yeah.
You don't never flex enough on the shit you be doing. Let them know.
I don't like flex, man. Hey, man. I don't be like, do what I got going on. I just like popping on. They be like, you on that? I be like, little something like that.
Little song.
What I'm doing? I'm on Telemundo. Ugly ass boy. That's what I'm on.
You about to get into some novellas. He's into novellas.
He's the Hispanic monkey. I've got a show on there for real. Look at this nigga. He's so suave.
Hey, time out, my nigga. Time out. Don't think we won't jump the shit out you, my nigga. We them niggas.
With the weak black people having, we'll beat your ass, bro.
That nigga get jumped pretty
ain't no fair ones. He said, I ain't no glad nigga. You ass. Shit.
But see,
they got pretty skin. But I get the hell on. Ugly. But nah, but for real though, I got a lot of shit going on. TRL.
Hell yeah. Make some noise for that. This nigga gonna be hosting TRL, man.
Yeah, man. We're bringing that shit back.
See, we in the South. We in the South right now.
They had to show me how to talk.
And you don't understand why Puerto Ricans be saying nigga until you go to New York. And them niggas, yeah. Them niggas right there with us. I'm telling you, Puerto Rican niggas go hard.
They do.
I like the Dominican Republic tongue, girl. Nigga. You like the DR bitches? I like the DR women. Where you at? I fucked a little Cuban girl, but she like she had a sleeping disorder. Every time I fuck, she I'm like this bitch. Yeah, I'm like, hey. She like, huh? You wanna fuck again? No, bitch, wake up. Nah, for real. But I like DR women. Y'all just it's in y'all nature to just take care of a man just off top. Ooh, papi. Ooh, let me fix your shirt. She, bitch, I had the shirt while I had it on. I'm like, bitch, that shit hurt. That shit hurt. I
all
love DR women.
All Spanish. But shit, black women love to take care of you too. They just gonna put you through a
after you pay their bills.
Nah, not even that.
Pick up that kid that ain't tough.
Black women, black
mow
women,
that long.
Black women like a black woman I love like a fraternity, nigga. It's exclusive. You got to prove you worthy, nigga.
I won't prove you worthy. I won't.
Black woman love like a fraternity. Once you prove you worthy, you in for life, nigga. You good. You can't never get out. You gotta prove
until you
worthy.
Fast.
They gonna haze the shit out you though.
Boy, black women, they will love the shit out. They'll love a nigga through some shit that you ain't supposed to be loved through.
Exactly.
But they gonna talk shit the whole time. You could be on the edge of motherfucking death. A nigga shoot you. She gonna take you to the hospital, but that ride, she talking shit the whole way. If you wouldn't have been out there in the motherfucking street, would never got shot. Got blood all over my motherfucking. Oh, I can't stand your ass. I should have quit fucking with you 2 summers ago.
Yeah,
that's
that hazing. That's they gonna haze you, but they love the shit out you, man. They'll take care of you and all that shit.
Black women will put your ass out
quick
and be mad than a motherfucker. You got somewhere to go. Get the fuck out, bitch. I'm gone. Where the fuck you going? Where the fuck you going? Where the fuck? No. Where you going? You know what? You ain't going no motherfucking way.
Click.
You better talk to me.
Click.
You better talk.
Click.
I want to talk. I want to talk in this motherfucker.
Lock the door, Lowe's. Lock the door, Lowe's.
Click.
Then when you put that on the floor now.
When she locked the door, she hit you with that stupid ass look. Click.
Exactly.
For the hit her ass dead in the forehead. As soon as
you
turn around.
Stop playing.
Why you playing? Go on in. Yeah, bitch. Move.
Ugly.
Move.
Can't stand your way.
If I pay to be a bitch, you better move. Mm-hmm. You and that dough going down.
Shit. Black woman will put you out your own shit. You forget it's yours. Bitch, get the fuck out my house. You be like, all right, bitch, I'm leaking. Wait a minute.
Hey.
Now, if you really pay the bill, that shit.
Real nigga shit. Your girl
she said,
ever called
get the fuck out. You are, listen, when you say get the fuck out like that, you fucking with a nigga that's gonna fight. That's the only nigga. Get the fuck
some
out.
Some girl like that shit. They like being hit.
She was like,
love.
Yeah, I like that. The woman, the ghetto girls will call you a pussy ass nigga so crazy. Yo, pussy ass nigga, you ain't gonna do shit. You be like,
you got some
you ain't
black
gonna
girl
do a motherfucking thing. Bitch ass nigga, you be like, ah, okay. Okay, I'm a bitch ass nigga. You goddamn right you a bitch ass nigga. What you gonna do? But you better not do nothing, nigga.
You ever
as soon as you act like you gonna do something, oh my God, I just put your hands on me!
Hit her ass anyway. You gotta hit in the leg. You gotta hit in the leg, Chico. Can't hit in the face.
You be
gotta
like,
hit in the
oh
leg.
My God. Then you immediately go to, baby, what the fuck wrong with you? You just yell real loud. Shut the fuck up or I kill you. Wait a minute, baby. I was just playing. I ain't gonna kill you. I love you. Come on, calm down. Don't call
I'm
the police.
A different breed. Nope. I throw your ass on the ground and hit you in the leg, bitch. You better move. You better get out of the way. I told you that. What if that was your face? What if that
nigga,
was your face?
That nigga DC, Ike Turner.
What if that was your
I
face?
I told you I didn't want her to do it.
No, you got to hit him in spots where ain't nobody going to see. Like the collarbone. Like, bitch, I told you now. What if that was your face? What if that was your face?
Hey, you ever had your girl call the police and y'all make up before the police get there?
No, that's crazy.
She done called the police. They show up 3 hours later. Y'all had to act. That wasn't us. That's the people upstairs.
Oh, time out.
Me and my baby in love and it, bitch. We in here watching Power. We watching Power. We on episode 6. That wasn't us. We heard it too. We heard it too.
Well, man.
I don't know who that was.
Then here come the nigga in the back. What going on, baby?
Nigga act like he don't know who at the door.
Hey. Hey, look. Hey, DC, man, y'all ain't see the white girl, man, when you said, have you ever had your girl call the police? She was like, yep, sure would call him. Sure would call him. He gonna call on you?
Hey, bro.
Wait a minute, small ass nigga.
You better let the motherfucker know you ain't do that. Because if they show up and that white woman injured, nigga, we ain't gonna never see you again, motherfucker.
We ain't gonna never see you again.
She ain't even gotta be injured. She could be sweaty. Lock his ass up.
Look, she like, you goddamn right. So nigga, can you talk?
I'm gonna go and tell you, bro.
I don't even think that nigga can talk.
I'm gonna go and tell you. You done lost every argument. Don't even say shit. Hold up.
What you doing, DC?
Hold up.
That nigga on the get out mood.
Let me see. That's what I'm saying. Let me see.
Flash the picture. Take a picture. Put the flash on. Take the picture. Put the flash on that nigga. Oh, look.
That nigga
can't
even talk.
That nigga can't talk no more, DC.
She making him laugh. Laugh, baby.
Is she like a man? I know you better like a man with a voice. Don't no woman want no weak man, do y'all, ladies? Yeah. Wait a minute. Stop. You don't want no man at all. Stop. She said, no, we don't. We know you don't. But yeah, what? Yeah.
Oh, this shit. See, she talking too much.
I done fucked a lesbian before. You hear me?
See, God don't.
This is
what's
going to
happen.
Those are symptoms.
God going to humble her. She going to find out that she got a boyfriend the whole time.
So live.
She got an athletic nigga play linebacker.
Yep. She going to be on the episode of Catfish. Watch.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm like, babe, I did it.
Hey, what's up, man?
I ain't gonna lie. I fucked a lesbian like a week ago. She's like, I ain't had no dick in so long. I'm like, all right, man, I fucked her before, though. No, I fucked her before, so I know she could take it. She just went gay. I don't know what happened. You know what I'm saying? Then she came back. So, you know, I'm like, all right, babe, I'm finna fuck this hoe again. I remember because I wanted that pussy again. It was good. I got in, I'm like, see, I'm like, bitch, what the fuck is going on? She talking about I ain't had dick in so long. She talking, then get what the bitch gonna say. I ain't need nothing, nigga. I went to sleep with the rubber on, nigga. Woke up with the rubber still on. Got back hard, rubber still on the dick. Like, ah.
Damn.
She gonna talk about something. I'm late. Bitch. I ain't need nothing. She talking about, I'm just letting you know. I said, well, you need to let somebody else know. Who the hell you think
hey,
you fool?
I don't know if I could do it.
I know, right?
Because after you do it, it be going to be awkward in the motherfucker. Just be quiet.
I hate going
then
to
then she can
bad.
Look at you and say some nigga ass shit. You want to get on this 2K? No.
Nah, she ain't going to say it that nice. I'll bust your motherfucking ass in that game. She ain't going to...
career mode. Look like her. They got a creative player.
Got a creative player. She get to download no profile on your shit. Like, bitch, you got a profile.
Hey, this shit retarded.
I know, man. We talk.
I can't believe y'all sit here and let us talk this shit.
I was about to say, we talk so much shit, but it's love, though, man. Like, this the thing.
Look, he like, talk that shit.
We make jokes about race.
Your girl keep, real talk, your girl keep bending over like she dropping her keys and shit. She ain't dropping shit. She like,
come on, man. Come on, brother. Listen.
She pop with it.
Hey, that nigga great. Pay his bill. He great. Pay his bill and leave. He like, look, I want to see the rest of the show. Look, just tell Carlos stop looking at my girl, my nigga.
Miguel, if you ever.
I'm telling.
Miguel.
That nigga name.
You don't get your Bruno Mars looking at that fuck around with
you. Hell no. You know Maria ain't going to leave your ass.
I'm telling you.
I don't speak Spanish.
I speak it in a
She
bed.
Might be tired of your shit, though. You do wear khaki shorts and long sleeve shirts.
She nigga, tired of you having long sleeve shirts and rolling them up. He got you know they buy short sleeves, you know.
Hey, DC, he got that outfit on the white men wear when they say, my dad's a fucking lawyer guy. Watch your mouth, okay? He got
that
on both shoes.
Paranoid. He got on shorts and
he got a briefcase.
Long sleeve
ugly,
shirt.
But don't nobody use briefcase.
Which, yeah, man, I was just about to say, we talk a lot of shit on this podcast. We make jokes about everybody. We talk about race, but one thing that we can say is that it's all love, and y'all know it's love.
Yeah,
so make some noise
love.
For making sure this shit is love. Cause it's a lot of shit going on, and they try to trick you, like the TV, and try to trick you and make you think you crazy. Like everybody hate each other. Like that shit that happened in Charlottesville yesterday, they'll make
bullshit.
You think everybody hate each other. But fuck
I stay
that,
with white
man.
People.
I know. Like,
yeah, I stay with white people. I be like, man, how y'all feel about that shit? They like, shit, you know? I'm like, right.
Exactly. But don't let the TV. Me and Los was watching an interview today on CNN. And yeah, for people that don't know this, man, the people that be on the politicians, their job is to say everything without saying nothing at all. So filter through that bullshit. We was watching the shit. They kept saying, well, both sides of the interaction last night, both sides. Me and Los was like, nigga, what's the other side of white supremacy? Did anybody know that? Would you say what? No, there is no other side to white supremacy. There is no, ain't no black supremacy, nigga. Ain't no Asian supremacy. Hey, is it Latino supremacy? My man. Exactly.
He said, no, Senor Jose. That nigga gave you a Mexican name. No, Miguel, Senor Jose. One. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis.
It ain't. So therefore, the only other side to the white supremacy is oppression, nigga. So that's what motherfuckers is out here fighting, oppression. And if you oppress...
I know how to fight the shit.
How you fight it, Carlos?
It's going to take everybody. It can't just be black people.
Exactly.
It's going to take everybody.
But see, y'all see what happened when the white folk was pushing up on the police?
This is what's going to have to happen. It's going to take everybody, and it's going to have to be beautiful. It's going to be some transgender beating the police ass. I mean, not the police, but the white, the nationalists. They're going to be fucked up, and it's going to be some strong niggas with some cute-ass dresses on beating the fuck out of them.
Kill them, bro.
Hell yeah. And then it's going to be a whole lot of illegal immigrants just show up like midway through the fight with fruits and
fruits
vegetables.
Fruits and vegetables. Make sure everybody nourish.
Pap, pap, get his ass. They're going to do that. And then it's going to be a whole bunch of Bloods and Crips and niggas from Chicago pull up, and it's going to be like a fish fry barbecue. Like, the food going to be good and shit. It's going to be magnificent. It's going to be a lot of old white people there, like our third grade teacher, like the nice white people. They going to come. They going to bring oatmeal cookies for everybody. Hell yeah. It's going to be a whole lot of black ladies just walking around with attitude just because, like, fuck that shit. We in this motherfucker. That's going
to
happen. And who else is being oppressed right now?
The little midges.
People.
What about
the midges going to come. The little people, they going to come out, do a cute little show. Everybody gonna have to get together and ride.
Right.
That's what's gonna have to happen.
And then the way you ride is to stop letting the bullshit infiltrate the reality of the shit you know is really going on.
Real talk.
They was talking about on the interview, they was like, well, the reason why Donald Trump didn't say anything specifically about these groups is because he didn't want to shine any light on it. I'm like, but when that nigga talking about gangs in Chicago, he shine all the light on them and those goddamn
and
vice
black
lords.
People.
Those vice lords.
That
we're
nigga got real out. Specific.
Yeah.
People like Larry Hoover. Jeff Fort.
And black people. You remember about when they were talking about the voting? What you got to lose? What the fuck you mean? Everything?
Everything.
But like see, they think said. This shit ain't new to us. This ain't new to black people. We've been dealing with this shit.
We ain't even got
shit. We've been waiting on this shit for the last 8 years, nigga.
When in December, when January was coming up, like, shit, it's over with.
Jesus coming back.
White people got their shit back. They got
hey, yeah, I see somebody leave a comment under the video, man. He was like, yeah. He was like, McGregor's going to kick Mayweather's ass. Donald Trump is in office. It's the year of the white man. I'm like, nigga, what year wasn't the year of the white man? What year was the year of the nigga? I missed that year.
Jesus is coming back, and you know how they might say, like, it's going to be a big old boom. We going to be back. Nope, I got a feeling he's going to come through a text message. He's going to be like, nigga, I'm here.
Oh.
And I'm like, who this? Everybody, nigga, it's me, nigga. Jesus, Emmanuel, Jesus, all them niggas. I'm here. Where you at?
And what if that's the way Jesus really came back? He just sent everybody a text message. Hey, I'm back, y'all. Just make sure. Hey, oh, he come back on an Instagram video. But like, yeah, ball alert, post the video. Yeah, Jesus is now.
The Jesus text message gonna come through on the same text message when your phone bill due. It's gonna be 82-62.
It might be a little gift, you know, them little picture thing when it pop up. It's gonna be just a random number. You'll be like, like, who is this?
Jesus is gonna come back and be petty as hell. He gonna come by your house and bless you. You take a picture with it, put it on the ground. My Lord and Savior, stop through here and bless me. Nigga gonna text you again. Why you ain't tagged me, bro? I just got back. I'm trying to get my followers up, bro.
Exactly. Jesus got all the followers, though. That ain't, because you imagine if they start booking Jesus at the club for club appearances. Jesus coming through for the walk through the night, man. So everybody wear your crosses to get in. You know what I'm saying? Everybody wearing a cross in free before 11 for the Jesus walk through.
He going to embarrass the hell out of folks. He going to be trying to lie to Jesus. Hey, my nigga, you baptized? Yeah, yeah, shit.
How they going to be looking?
I mean, shit, you know, now niggas start talking about some other shit. Hey, bro, you baptized me? I be in there.
But you know, some hood nigga think baby Christian mean they baptized. Yeah, since a baby, they did that. Yo, like, nigga, that don't count.
They got to dunk count. You to baptize you, don't they?
Don't who?
They had to hit you with the
squish. Nah, nigga, you really got to get in that motherfucker. Like, it's off guard, too.
But they got to hit you with the dunk.
You love Jesus. Squish.
He said, squad.
Yeah. They don't even pay.
I'll kick it with him. Make some noise if you were kicking with Jesus if he came back. I want to smoke with him. That'd be the motherfucking best. Like, Jesus, man, I'm high the motherfucker.
But you got to let Jesus. Would you hit Jesus blunt, though? I don't know if I smoke. Yeah.
No. I ain't smoking. You know, I don't want that.
That's another level of high right there. You hit Jesus blunt, be like, wait a minute, Jesus.
Jesus petty. He ain't going to never have his own blunt. He just going to show up soon as you light yours. You're going to be trying to hide it. He's going to be talking for a long time. They be going to burn your finger. I knew you had a blunt. Let your boy hit it. Fuck, Jesus. It's the third time you done show. You don't pass the bitch back or nothing because you can't ask Jesus. I'm like, bro, let me get that back.
Nah.
But the crazy part is the blunt don't burn when he smoke it. It just stay the same.
Your shit came apart. God don't like that.
My microphone fucked up.
That nigga mic came straight apart.
Yep, Jesus said, man. No, don't say that.
I know, right? Hey, man, y'all made a classic. So, I don't know, for those of you who don't watch the 85 South Show, they come out every Friday. You know what I mean? Every Friday, a new episode premieres. And we do a lot of dope stuff on the show, man. But we really done made some classic hits on this show.
Yep.
And recently, I don't know if y'all was paying attention. For those who don't know, Karlous and DC made a classic about roaches, man. Everybody, man, that's a classic, man.
That shit lit, ain't it?
Classic.
We gotta do the live remix and put
got
you
some
on.
Roaches, yeah.
Make it beautiful.
Roaches. Gotta put that tempo on there now.
It's for all the lovers in the house.
Roaches, yeah. We got some roaches.
It's the live version.
We got some. We ain't had. We ain't turning the roaches to no goddamn.
Nah, let's just do it.
That song, what? We got roach foot. Say that roach. No, nigga. She ready to say that ass. We got
my
roaches. Yeah.
My hood, folks.
Well, you playing like you on cocaine, nigga. I'm gonna need you to speed that shit up. That nigga high hell. Come on, nigga. You ready? We got roaches, yeah. We got roaches.
Damn.
Come on.
We got roaches, yeah. We got roaches.
What we got?
What? There's a roach over there. Roach in your hair. Roach in your plate. Roach in your skates. Roach in your snacks. Roach on your back. Roach on your weave. Roach in your teeth. Roaches, yeah.
Say it to him, Carlo. Hey.
Hey, hit that one more time, Carlos. One more time. When he break it, God damn.
Hit that shit, Chico Bean.
Hey.
We want to put you on the remix.
Oh, the remix.
We recruiting you.
Oh, it's good. Let's do it. Say, I got roaches running through my house.
Through his house.
They be crawling all over my couch.
Over his couch.
The people come and visit me, they scared to sit down.
Sit down.
But little do they know my roaches pay rent, so I can put them out.
He can't put them out.
Hey, I said roach on your knee, roach on your keys, roach on your knee, roach make you bleed, roach got disease. Roach, roach on your teeth, roach in your pee. Roach everywhere, roach over here, roach over there. I said, roach, yeah, yeah.
We got roaches.
Look at white people.
We got roaches, yes. We got roaches.
Look, he want to sing bad.
Spray some rain on the roach in the hood. It don't do them no good. They be like, now I'm wet, nigga. Now I gotta go to a party that we having in the bathroom. Under the toilet, cause I had some crumb that you dropped in the kitchen. Went to the refrigerator, baby mama said she got mad at me. Gave that bitch some crumb, now these bitches at the grill, chilling with